from the Cold Dream channel. That was bad. Yeah, that was bad intro. Playing the Piggy update, great. Okay. I need to go on my VIP server.
Man, boy, not for Piggy, I got my own VIP server. We got basically pretty system. Cause I had an update that had come out that you could get free VIP servers. And I make a VIP server, somebody stole there, but for how long, I don't know. That's kind of awesome. It's just easier.
Wait, was I really recording that? Well, anyways, this is my new VIP server. Basically belongs to me and me myself. So we're gonna go to Carnival. You guys probably like, cool, Carnival's the worst. It is indeed the worst. But we're going to it because perhaps it might have changed a little bit. Might have made it harder. This video, I know chapter 7 is out, but I'm gonna do that also. I played it once and it wasn't doing very good. Alright, Oh, it's different, it's purple. Instead of, what was it? Yellow? Yeah, yellow. Like video before we start. Alright, I must not die because we're going against Clowny. And the thing here on the left, this is the new energy system. The abilities that came yesterday. Oh no, the only issue is now I'm going very slow. Hopefully Clowny doesn't whoop my butt. That will be a bit embarrassing. Actually, it won't be embarrassing because I just said there's steps. Okay, I need to not die. Or at least not die yet. But I got almost a little bit of energy here. I think Clowny is on the way. Where's Clowny? Which way is she? Oh, there it is. Okay, I'm at 6 energy. When I need to, I probably should run right now. Oh my gosh, that's, oh no. I'm waiting for the comments. I'm absolutely waiting for the comments. Saying that I'm bad. I feel so embarrassed. I literally died on the easiest map. Or because my game's lagging. You guys literally saw that. So I have at least something to prove myself. You guys saw that. The game was lagging. Clowny did not touch me, and also I didn't know where to go if I went for the red key or the other key. I don't know why. Like, in games recently, I was running a little slow. If you guys have realized, I don't know what's going on. I've been running a little slow lately in videos. I just don't know what's going on. Okay, last time that was embarrassing because Clowny basically whooped my butt. I literally said the chapter was easy. Okay, let's get further than Clowny whooping our butt this time. Let's at least, you know, open 2 doors. Yeah, that was kind of embarrassing. Not kind of, very. I got almost the same, but Clowny was like right there already. Alright, try not to get captured by Clowny. Alright, now we run. When I use the energy boost, I should. Okay. Yeah, that way I should've. Clowny, if Clowny's gonna catch up, I'm gonna use my energy stuff. Clowny's catching up. And we use it now. To run away. She's right freaking there! She's lagging! No, it's lagging, but at least you get to see it. Oh, it's harder now. Because now there's obstacles in the way. That's not fair. Clowny's so damn fast. I'm so slow now. Oh no, I need to run. I need to run. I need to legitimate run away. Come on. Okay, Cloudy's a ways back. That's kind of nice. I kind of love that right now. At least it's not on my tail. Yeah, Minitoon fix this. There's a few carts in the way now. Just saying, Minitoon, that doesn't really do anything. Okay, at least I don't see Clowny yet. Oh my gosh, I literally wasted time. I wasted time there. I wasted precious time because I could not get in the damn lore. At least Clowny's lagging, so that's good. That's somewhat good. I'm just running around in circles. If I beat Clowny, I'm probably gonna run out of time or something. Probably gonna run out of time. Where's Clowny at? Oh, she's over there on the other side of the carnival. I need to get in this door and get right back out. Come on. Ah! Where's Clowny at? Oh my god, I lost so much good time. I think I'm dead. Oh my god. How am I not dead? Literally lost so much time. I'm gonna have to sprint here. I have 10 energy. Should I sprint? No, I don't think I need to. Only if she's really, really catching up. That's when I need to sprint. I'm not gonna jump cut really. Or else, because then I'm gonna end up pausing it. I'm gonna have to stop. Uh-oh. Clown is there, so let me run. Like, I'm kind of just running around, and that's not really good, because I'm kind of just running around. Where's Clowny at? Okay, it's over there. I don't know if Clowny's a boy or a girl. Oh, that's Foxy. That just scared me. Okay. We're kind of doing well. Oh, I was just wondering what happened, because Clowny just kind of disappeared. So, I think I'm going to jump cut this a little bit. I can't jump cut it because of running. Great. How far back is Clowny? Not that far back. Oh my gosh, I just wasted good time there. I just wasted good time. I'm wasting time. I literally have 5 minutes left. And I need 6 more items. No, 5 more items. So I'm not doing the greatest. I am outrunning Clowny, but I'm not doing the greatest. The only problem that I'm gonna have is that room. Like, the room with the 2 doors where it's like a maze room. That invisible room. Oh, no! I wasted so much time. Oh, no! I'm not gonna be surprised if I get caught now. I gotta run. I had to do that. She literally caught up to me. She's right there. It's right there. I need to slow her down. Oh no, I think I'm gonna get got here. I think I'm gonna get got. Oh no. Most of the time I'm literally running around because I'm not at speed that I'm normally at, and I have to go in this room? How am I supposed to get out of that room without her literally getting me? Oh, Clowny slowed down, so did I. Like, it's just that I keep looking back. Alright, I need to pay attention, because I fell off of here the last time. No! Oh, no. I messed up there. I messed up. At least I got 10 energy again. So I could afford to run. I messed up. And I gotta go back into that room. I literally gotta go back into that room. That's literally where I have to go. So I basically have to go the same exact place I came from. This might be stupid, but I'm gonna use this here. Probably wasn't a smart idea. Okay, at least I have the yellow key now. Oh no, that was bad. That was bad. That was some risky stuff that I just did there. That was some real risky stuff. Let me run away. That was risky. That was super risky. I risked everything I had. I don't want to look back because I think I'm going to die. Like, I'm literally doing so bad at carnival. And how am I supposed to go in this room? I think this room is going to be the end. Oh, hello, Clown. Oh, no. I messed up. That's the end. I knew it. Oh, my gosh. I literally failed at carnival twice. Oh, my gosh. At least we saw the new agilities update. Literally, when I was recording, I literally beat this map. So, what is happening now? Oh, my God. I feel so... I feel kind of embarrassed. That was not good. That wasn't good at all. You guys really thought the video's done, but no, Book 2 Chapter 7 came out today, because I didn't want to make two separate videos on both of them. So I'm gonna join a random server. Oh no. Can I please die? Piggy, can you get me? Pig, where's the pig? Can you please get me? I want to get God. Jeez, I want to get God. Thanks. I'm going to book 2 because I don't want to start all from the beginning. I tried this in my own server, and it's like I'm so laggy. I'm so laggy for some apparent reason. So, the chance of me surviving might be a little low. Hopefully, they finished everything. Oh my god. Wait, is this infection? Oh, I thought it was infected doggy. So what are we doing here? Okay, so this is chapter 7 of the port. Piggy, please don't kill me. Piggy looks to be vibing out, so. Wait, I don't even know what this is. This is not player plus bot. Not infected. Wait a second. I just thought of that. It might be player plus bot. I hope it's not. Wait, where do I even escape? Oh no, I'm sorry, this is just a mess of like frames and stuff. I don't know why it's lagging so bad, but I'm a committed YouTuber, so I'm still gonna do the video. I know this is a mess of pixels. Well, not pixels. You gotta probably like call. This video quality is so bad. I can't even see the freaking water. Okay, that's just bad itself. I can't even see the water. Oh no, I hope that guy Piggy and Piggy's not coming for us. But I have energy boost, so that's kind of good. Wait, hello? Where are you going? This girl's getting a battery for something. I'm gonna follow her. Oh, this is like a lighthouse? That's kind of cool. That's cool. I like lighthouses. No, okay, I think I only went in like one. Please don't be the traitor or something. This is not traitor, because that was the piggy there. There was the piggy that was there. Hopefully I don't fall off, or else I'm probably going to die, because that looks like a very far drop. Do I have to go all the way back down? Are you serious? It took me so long to get up here. Well, I guess welcome to Downstairs Simulator. I call it Downstairs Simulator. I'm alive. Are you guys rocking with being alive? I thought I was dead. Although, I think I probably would have been dead if I fell from the top.
Oh my gosh! I literally just got scared. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. I literally got so damn scared. I literally got so scared. I heard the bot noise, but then he just came out of nowhere. Oh my gosh. Literally the scariest highlight of the day. Oh my gosh. Well, I'm sorry that I didn't get to play Book 2, Chapter 7, really. Because it's just a mess. Like, it's just so laggy for me. I don't know why. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. I'ma go do what I do. Watch somebody's video to see the cutscene. Shout out to this guy who made the video. Don't copyright strike me. I said, shout out to this guy. Okay, he's escaping. So what's the cutscene? Hello, is anyone there? Okay, what's going on? Who goes there? Who is it gonna be? Wait, it's Budgy. It's literally Budgy. Wow. We made Budgy's ship. I thought he's a pirate. Oh yeah. Why don't we have... We don't have time to waste. We need to go fast in the North Sea. Sink me across the sea. Why'd you say sink you? Wait, what? Okay, this guy's kind of weird. At least Budgy is canon now. I think he's the only skin that wasn't canon, I think. I have no idea. If only... If we want to find that cure... Whatever, just stay clear of my kicks. Wow. Wow, we're a little sassy. Good luck, you scallywags. I'm gonna steal the ship. Try not to fish down there. To feed the fish down there. Okay. So anyways, guys, that was Piggy Book 2. Chapter 7. And the new abilities update. We don't forget that. I like both of them. Both of the updates are awesome. I almost said sucks. You guys would hate me for that. Well, anyways, I'm Cole Gaming, and I'll see you guys next time. Budgy, don't troll me off the ship, please.